Hello, hello, and welcome back. We are back in our journey into the new world of fucking Red Dead 2. Off the coast of Cuba.
Hey!
Hi. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Hercule spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
So, what do we do when we get Javier?
Well, we're gonna get the hell out of here. Man, set sail for the one place. Ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together.
Yeah.
And get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
None of that's gonna happen.
Place we just escaped from.
You wanna go back to Sandinay?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
Insect biting you or something? Because you gone, friend.
Right, he's not very smart, that's for sure.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump. Sneaking through caves by two of my best men.
I got $450 tonight, penniless.
How could I doubt you, Dutch?
That time, that's no like my fucking fortune.
No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
That from sucking dick.
Gloria!
Estás tarde.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Sandinay?
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me.
Right.
You sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying, Dutch.
Puede callarse ya. Estamos cerca. The door is stuck. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it. Lift.
Okay, then.
Yep.
just a bit more. This way.
Si. Then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish. She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
Yeah, he does.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Psychopath, so...
You gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Sí que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte. 7, 8.
Fue bastante duro.
The bleeding at 10.
No. La próxima vez será lo más duro. Bueno. Ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron.
Te convenía.
¡Unido de la
¡No fue por eso!
¡Vamos, carajo!
¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, carajo! ¡Vamos, We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them.
On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left.
Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
¿Saben cómo tratan allá los huelguistas? ¿Lo saben? ¡Les pegan un tiro!
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there.
Why?
Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we'll disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Ni es una civilización, un país civilizado. Me podría costar mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
¿Cómo sabías?
Porque te conozco.
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla.
Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over over here. Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
Well, what do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, more than we need to start...
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace and lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah. No problem. You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
There ain't enough dust. This place will go.
Okay, we are nearly there. Kindling.
All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going.
We better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
Ready to go, let's go. This slow ass motherfucker. Always running on this motherfucker.
Close to that building when it goes up.
Yeah, you fucking sure on that.
Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
There it goes. Whoa.
You okay there? Javier. Shit.
I think he's passed out, Dutch.
He's on this way! We got more on the left here! Okay, let's move! We need to get up!
I killed everybody up on that goddamn cliff. Really, what the fuck am I shooting, homie? Like, on some real shit. Fucking resources. I don't have any meat. Well, from one ass beating to the next. The new world sucks.
All right. Now, we did what you asked.
It's like I said. Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, I'm afraid. Fuso has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. Oui.
Every time, man. No, it's like, quick, go.
So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
Oh, man.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
You see this here Gatling gun? Get the sandals.
So I guess great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we win.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do we do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Force! Shoot them men! Shoot them! Travelers on the beach! There's more coming down the right side of the beach!
Let's be very welcome.
Why the hell are we doing this? This ain't our fight!
To get off this island or not?
He's using us! Just shoot, Micah! More coming down the left side, fellas! Get it done! You said you were getting us a goddamn boat, Hercule!
I am! What do you want me to do? What's coming up here?
I'm the one doing all the killing and shit. He sure is fucking gonna let me fire this bitch, right? Going up the stairs is perfect time for you to have to go down.
Wait, I'll come too.
We'll guard this thing.
Drop that shotgun out there.
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I said we push forward, because if we don't, we're going to die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me. This is kind of fun.
Oh, get those bits, bitch. Ooh, get off me.
Just hit the old man!
Very kind of you, Mr. Foot. There are boats coming from both sides.
Damn it.
What do we do now?
I think I got a plan. Hercule, you take the left.
Okay.
And you cover the right side.
All right. Good luck, gentlemen.
There's another boat coming in on the left.
Let's go.
You make the cannon. I'll get you some more shots.
You do that.
Everybody, what a night. We need to put a serious hole in that boat.
Oh, we will.
Here. Come on.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah, go meet with the captain. If he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We killed a lot of motherfuckers.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
Right? He ain't even had you tortured yet.
Right?
I like the man's style. It's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However, in this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Right, for once, I agree with you. Let's go blow shit up.
Every day I can.
All right, Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. They're cool? We follow you.
Anale, this way.
Okay, we got more killing.
Let's get up around the back of that artillery post.
All right, I think that's where we're gonna call it, though. It's this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Follow if you haven't. And until next time, have a good one.